Yo, DFD guy here. I hope everyone's doing alright. Yeah, I've got another reaction today. I want to react to something new. First time reacting to this British band called Def Leppard, and someone recommended it to me. And first time I'm hearing it. Don't think I ever heard of this band. But what really intrigued me is there's a story. Apparently, the drummer had a car accident, accidents back in the day, and he lost his arm. And apparently, after losing the arm, the band still kept him in the band and didn't be like, oh, get out of the band, you're used to this. Instead, they gave him support and still allowed him to stay in the band. And from that day on, he's still in the band doing the drums with his arm. And yeah, that's very amazing. And yeah, we're going to react to the song called Hysteria for the very first time. And yeah, let's get into it. And I'll probably pause it a few times to see what I think. And yeah, apparently this is a legendary British band. Yeah, let's get into it. Let's go, Def Leppard. I don't listen to too much of rock, but I do like rock, heavy metal, some. Basically, I like Metallica, you know, Nirvana, Linkin Park, and yeah, let's check this out now. And yeah, that's my vibe. This is quite old. This is, it reminds me of like Metallica vibes. That was like the classic look, I think, of a rock star back in the day. They're like a band of five. Yeah, you can hide. It's just a one-way street. Oh, I believe I'm in love. Oh, for a while. That's right. Treat me up my feet. I like it, it's like slow, but it's good. Slow vibes. Yeah, that was a bad, I think his name is Rick. The drummer, he lost his arm. Basically, I think he made an adaptation. He was still able to carry on what he loved doing.
Yeah,
about the type of song you play on your date, for your date or something. Good song. That was sick. You can see myself listening to this. That was crazy. That was Def Leppard. Sound like, gave me Metallica vibes. Well, although they're from UK, sound like that. Yeah, I think I'll see myself listening to that. If I react to, maybe just react to a few more. But yeah, I like that. It's not just, not about just the music. It's amazing the story. Like how they, yeah, it's like loyalty to this band, how they like allowed Rick to stay in the band and get adaptations and basically continue to be able to stay a part of the team and be in the band. And yeah, I think this band proved that loyalty comes first. And yeah, they're amazing. I think they're still active. I did check on Spotify, right, they are releasing new music. They are obviously, they're older men now, but they're still releasing music. And yeah, that is crazy. Def Leppard, yeah. I think I will listen to more and maybe react to it. And yeah, that's the first time listening to that. I'm impressed, I like it. I'll definitely try and listen to more. But yeah, that's my reaction. Thank you for watching. Yeah, please send me more suggestions on what should I react to next. Definitely you will see more Red. Red, you will always see Red on my channel. And yeah, thank you for watching. That's the DMD guy signing out.